Stay quiet because the Lord is the poet.
Educate yourself, make good choices.